2-0 on the way to Zach Borenstein, who scorches one toward the left center field gap. This will get down and get to the wall. Borenstein with extra bases with one out here in the eighth. It's his second double of the afternoon.